Jam is a slightly lower variance play.
He's all in with his ninth place stack. Is that a shove?
Yes, it was. No, it wasn't. Yeah.
Big blind.
It's 10 versus 10.
So we got Asher Kniff at risk with 10s against the ace king suited of Michael Duek. Kniff with what was promising to be a very boisterous rail, and they're on their feet.
Good luck, Asher.
Sick feeling just having to sweat this biggest flip of your life.
Here we go. The 10's at risk. And oh, that is it. Flop quads for Michael Duek.